I heard somebody say the other day that they felt like Schindler's List was too long, which sounds a little anti-Semitic because I feel that list could have been way longer, like 7 million people longer.